with University TV. Today we are at Holy Cross College in Notre Dame, Indiana. Let's take a tour.
Holy Cross College is located in Notre Dame, Indiana, in a community northeast of the city of South Bend in St. Joseph County.
Downtown South Bend is thriving with plenty of dining, shopping, entertainment, and nightlife.
It's a big city and there's always something to do downtown. The nightlife is always good, a lot of clubs to go to. Also as well, there's a lot of arts around the city, so there's, you know, museums, the Football Hall of Fame downtown.
Holy Cross's campus sits on 150 wooded acres along the beautiful St. Joseph River. Just 30 miles away are Lake Michigan's beaches, plus there are convenient electric commuter trains available to travel to and from Chicago. The undergraduate enrollment at Holy Cross is just over 500 students, coming from more than 30 states and a dozen countries. The gender breakdown is 60% men to the women's 40%.
I think most students here are very welcoming, very friendly. Maybe it's a Midwestern thing. People will go out of their way to say hello to you. You don't always get that everywhere else.
Distinctively Catholic, open to all. That's the motto here at Holy Cross. For those interested, daily mass is available right here in the chapel.
The average student when applying to Holy Cross is going to have about a 3.0 GPA. They're going to have about a 22 on the ACT or 1,000 composite in critical reading or math. But in the admissions process, we also look at a lot of other factors. We actually review every student's application for areas of community service work they've done to reward them with scholarship opportunities and leadership as well.
Tuition and fees runs about $22,000 for full-time students. Good news, your tuition is locked into place from freshman year on.
Students who come to Holy Cross are going to find us a very affordable option as well. The college has put in place a tuition lock, which guarantees their tuition will not go up during their 4 years while pursuing a bachelor's degree here at the college. This is a long-term money saver that we're trying to help out in this economy right now. The college also has a number of scholarships in place for incoming freshmen to really help ease that cost both for in-state and out-of-state students.
Holy Cross College offers 9 majors and 14 minors. The most popular are business, communications, elementary education, and psychology.
There's the 4 pillars at Holy Cross, which are service learning, on the global perspectives experience, the internship, and then also the capstone. And within those, you really experience more than just sitting in a classroom. So I got to go to India, for example, for 3 weeks as a part of my international experience. And then I also got to do service locally in South Bend at some nursing homes doing ministry as my service. And then my internship I did at a local parish doing pastoral ministry.
It gives you opportunity to go out and experience, you know, to help people in need, not only to help them, but to, you know, see how it feels to be in their shoes for a day.
The greatest thing about our trips is we go to visit the Brothers of Holy Cross, the Congregation of Holy Cross, and so we stay with them and we sort of enter into their community life. We eat with them, we pray with them, and we participate in whatever ministries that they're doing.
And it'll end with a senior capstone presentation, which is a real nice opportunity for all of our students to summarize their 4 years here at Holy Cross and kind of let those people who've influenced their lives know what they've meant to them, and to give an opportunity to tell the story of how they've come through Holy Cross and where they're going after.
Professors are hired based on teaching ability, personal mission, and past career success.
Whatever class it is, I have to show my students how it connects to their lives. And I've noticed with most people, if you can explain to them how it connects to their lives, they'll open up to it and they'll be receptive to the material. So I try to make my classes engaging. I try to make them interactive. I think it's pretty rare for somebody to fall asleep in one of my classes.
I've actually gotten, you know, to personally know them and, you know, grab lunch with them, and it's just a real comfortable setting with our faculty here.
The Holy Cross Saints compete in the NAIA Chicagoland Collegiate Athletic Conference for the majority of the athletic teams. Men's ice hockey competes at the Division III level of the American Collegiate Hockey Association, and men's lacrosse competes in the Great Lakes Lacrosse League. About half of all Holy Cross students live on campus in one of the 5 residence halls. There are both traditional and apartment-style complexes, and the cost of living averages about $8,500 a year.
Holy Cross students can join clubs here, at St. Mary's, or Notre Dame. They have a mission team, SGA, and rec and intramural sports. Lots of stuff.
And we've had students who have participated in the band, Notre Dame football games are an integral part of our campus culture. So we have our own campus culture, as do all of the 3 campuses. But the three campuses together have the culture of Notre Dame, Indiana.
Rudy, Rudy, Rudy. You've seen this football classic, right? Holy Cross was formerly a two-year college that eased the transition into Notre Dame for students. Rudy Rudiger himself did this back in the mid-70s.
Before graduating, each Holy Cross student has to do a senior capstone. So before I leave today, I'm going to do my tour capstone. Friends, classmates, during my journey today through campus, I have met some great people and learned new things, saw cool sights and ate some yummy vegetables. I helped my cameraman carry some equipment and practiced my Spanish with a Peruvian student. I'd say it was a pretty good day, so thank you so much. And thank you for hanging out. I'm Ferrari, and we'll see you later.